Step one, we want to deploy both SPF and DKIM. Both of those are covered in earlier parts of our security roadmap course. And if you go through those videos, they'll show you everything you need to know about those.